Nate here from fitnesscafe.com. I'm here at the Sydney Fitness Show 2017. I'm joined by Mike Beeney from MyZone, and we're going to do an unboxing of what an MZ3 actually looks like inside the box and what you get.
So once we open the box, obviously the key thing is your MyZone module. So we've talked about in the other sessions, that has built-in memory, it has Bluetooth, it has Amp Plus, the proprietary signal to MyZone, and analog. So there's a lot of technology plugged in there. So in terms of what's in the box, of course, then you've got your fabric strap, which has the sensors on the back. And importantly, for those users that are first time for using heart rate, the information is given here and telling you how to get started. So the first step is then to download the app, and then this short video tells you exactly how to get started and those steps to get you up and running with the MZ3. The other thing we have in the box, since launch the MZ3, one of the key things is battery life.
Yes.
So the battery for the MZ3 lasts for 6 months under normal use before you need to charge it. So it's important to have a really frictionless experience, and therefore when you need to charge, you simply pick your charger on, put that into a USB port until you get the green light, show it's fully charged, and you're good to go for another 6 months.
So just important, it does indicate orange while it's charging, and it takes around about the hour and a half mark, I think.
Yeah,
around about
up to
that.
2 hours, and then once you get your green light, then you're good to go. Put the charger somewhere safe, because you'll need it again in another 6 months.
Now, there's one other really important part, and I can't underestimate this one, is honestly wear that, because it reminds you to take it to the gym. So put that on.
You also find that within the gym, wearing, because of course you can't see the MyZone belt itself unless you see it from the top.
Yeah.
So people wear these, and it helps you to identify other people that are wearing MyZone and who it is in the gym.
I love it. There you go. So you're your own little community. Don't forget to check out my other MyZone videos that explain the rest of the system. And see you next time.